Nice and loud. Not mistaken for a wimpy horn any longer. Hella loud horns and cheap. Mounted on my VW Golf lots better than the OEM horn. High pitch and way louder than most aftermarket horns. I install them on most my vehicles and recommend them to everyone. Really awesome horns. Sound amazing on my O9's Terra. Easy fit. I'm really happy with these horns so far. They were installed in a 2015 Honda Civic and they are much louder than the stock horns. They have a good dual tone. It's a little lower. 335/400 HZ, toned than some of the other sport horns. 400/500 HZ. They sound a little more like they belong on a truck than a car. But that works for me because I don't want people to ignore them. Wiring was straightforward. Just two ground wires and I bought a splitter to power both from the stock Honda horn plug, so it was plug and play. Each horn draws 3.5 amps, 7 amps total. So there was no need to run a relay for them. The only problem I had was with install. There isn't a lot of room behind the grille of a Civic. The stock horn is about 2.5 inch in diameter. These are 5 inch in diameter and there are two of them. So they take up a lot more room. I ended up building a special bracket to hang the horns. I'd imagine they'd be a lot easier to install on other vehicles. Definitely louder than factory horn on my 2006 Ford Ranger. Does what I wanted. Gets people's attention. They sound so good. Very loud with modern low horn sound. People hear it for sure.